Welcome to ICCF 321 Financial Accounting. This semester we will build on your knowledge of last semester and previous years. One of the most important topics that you did was deferred tax. In this semester, deferred tax will be incorporated in all the study units that we do. So if you struggled with one of the topics last year or last semester, please go and revisit and refresh your memory. This semester, we will be doing the following study units: income recognition, borrowing cost, property, plant and equipment, investment property, intangible assets, leases, and financial instruments. This semester, we are flipping the classroom. You are preparing for class by working through the interactive study guides, watching the videos on the study units, and doing easy examples on them. In class, we will be doing only questions, working through the required, assessing what you should do and where you should start, and then also working on your exam technique by adding time limits to the question. We want to make accounting fun and have a collaborative learning environment. Your participation mark will be made up out of the 2 out of the 3 best class tests, your semester test, quizzes that you will write on Ifundi, and one group assignment. Good luck for this semester. Work with your interactive study guide, plan your semester, and prepare for class. I hope you enjoy accounting and that you would be very successful, and that you would learn tools that you will use in your further studies and in your future workplace. And I will leave you with this famous words: remember that failing to prepare is preparing to fail. Good luck.